Afternoon. Doing my final clean on a three-piece buckle set I've been working on for 2.5 weeks. Pretty glamorous, huh? Not really. Just big fun. When you get to create an heirloom piece that somebody's going to wear the rest of their life, and then possibly hand down to their son, their grandson, that does make it awful exciting for me. That's why every piece I do, I try and make it the best piece I can create. Because in the end, it's not for me. It's for this fella that'll wear this with pride.